Everyone, it is RS7 Gaming here, and today I'll be continuing part 6, if I believe, of my Battlefield 5 campaign walkthrough. So last time we left off, we were playing as this female Norwegian resistance fighter, and we were supposed to save this resistance fighter, who turns out to be our mom. So we broke her out, even though I died a lot, which I'm sorry if you guys had to see that. Maybe a little me getting a little salty. But yeah, now we broke her out, and now we're gonna go see some stuff that's going on down here in the German facility, if I'm correct. So yeah, let's hop right into it.
Hva har skjedd? Skal til deg?
Nei. Weber våger ikke. Jeg for verdifull for ham.
Det flere soldater. Jeg må unngå
dem. De burde bare dra. I mean, if you guys remember from my last walkthrough.
Jeg må finne noe viktig. Følg meg.
I died a lot. Not even alerted the people.
De kommer snart. Pass døra.
Skynd deg!
Defend.
Tyskerne, de kommer.
Bare et par sekunder til.
Oh god. That's quite a death. Mom, you better hurry up. I ain't trying to die here.
Where did you find
it? Sprint getting so good. Found it. Keep looking. Good, now let's get out of here. Hold up, guys. So much ammo.
Hvorfor det? Dette ikke vårt ansvar. Vi må komme oss ut!
Du skjønner det fortsatt ikke. Vi må stoppe dem fra å produsere mer tungt vann. Jeg tar meg av kontrollene her. Du må gå ut og stoppe sentralen.
Hva snakker du om?
De store metallboksene utenfor. Ikke kast bort mer tid. Gå! Vi møtes på brua.
Hilfe! 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 That one soldier is not. Oh my God. Oh, a staircase, perfect. What the heck? Where did I get seen from? if they didn't know I was here. They definitely do now. You would think they would hear that big blast, but I guess not. There we go. One of the challenges says the first time, right? Draw searchlights. Oh well, I would have to go over there if I wanted it. I guess you have to destroy the front. Okay, never mind. I might come back to that challenge in the future maybe one day. That'd be nice right now. Oh, great. More Germans. Can I just take that car though? Thank you. Man, that one German soldier mucked up this whole escape. It's that one guy, that one soldier right there. We'll probably just... It's gotta be another exit. Of course, there's another exit. So dumb. I'm so used to Call of Duty throwing knife system where you just throw it with R1, but since that's the binoculars, it's just weird to me. I just haven't gotten used to it, which I should have by now.
Bort! Hør de kommer sikkert fra muren. Jeg følger etter dem. Dette er vår vei ut.
I mean, there's that little path underneath.
Schluss! Genug! Es reicht! Es reicht! Nok død!
På tide å åpne øynene! Ikke hva som skjer her! Du vil ikke være en del av dette, løytnant.
Stopp! Vær så snill! Senk våpnene! Og kommandoen! Og kommandoen!
Soldat! Det er kommando. Det er datter mi. Meine Tochter!
Lastebilerne. Ikke en dråpe. Forstår du?
Right there. Where she just hit her head and never woke up. Alright guys, that will be it for this walkthrough or part of the Battlefield 5 campaign. It was the hardest, you know, like the last one. I died a lot. I know I'm a scrub. Don't worry though, you guys won't have to see it because I'm gonna make sure you guys don't see it because you'll probably get bored of seeing me die. I'll try to make it short and not long, but other than that, I'll see you guys in the next part. Later.